go.
Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to another video today. I decided to vlog Frightmare. We don't really know why we're going.
We're terrified.
We'll see you there.
Hi. We're in the car. Oh my gosh, I have no idea. Oh wait, we forgot to say, if you didn't know what Frightmare is, it's just like this huge like
Halloween thing.
Yeah. Anyways, we'll see you when we're there.
We're here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I think she looked back, but it's not.
Chrissy fell over on like the first thing.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Wait, what?
Chrissy, how was your walk?
Absolutely traumatic. I ended up lying in loads of pumpkins.
This is Immy.
Bye. Recording, so I'm so scared.
Oh.
Even near us.
Oh no, I can't do this, guys.
I need to have a mindset that I'm not.
Yeah, it's fine.
How much longer? This one. That's actually scary.
Oh.
You should just stay behind the rope.
Oh no!
Another someone.
There's even people in the
Wait, terrifying.
Darkness falls across the land.
Oh, it's getting muddy.
The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood.
Oh my god. We just went in one and it wasn't that bad.
Actually, I lied.
It was not great. It's tennis balls. Welcome to So I just got back from a Frightmare and it's like 11:15 at night. I'm also losing my voice from screaming so much. So I'm not gonna sit and like explain it all to you guys now. I'm gonna do it in the morning. So I'm gonna go to bed and I shall see you soon. Hey everyone, so it is the next day and I thought I would kind of just explain to you guys what so yeah, there's six different like kind of attractions there that you can kind of walk through. One of them is like this one and they take you on a tractor and then they like make you get off at like the end and they make you like walk through this field. It's kind of creepy, but I kind of want to tell you guys what happened in each one, but I also don't, because if you're watching this and you're like scared to go, honestly I don't think that it's super terrifying. Like I don't think I was genuinely scared by anything. I think you kind of just scream like because everyone else is screaming and just because it's like a bit of fun rather than, oh my god, I'm actually terrified. But I was definitely quite scared in the first one because obviously we didn't really know what to expect, like as you walk through. But then I think you kind of get used to them as you keep like going around them and walking through them. So it doesn't seem as scary. But I would like 100 million, 10 whatever percent recommend going next year. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss when I upload a new video. And I shall see you in my next one. Bye!